haka khat artrik bunairi sao ka seng nyau trip youth council west khasil district kala lej ban khanrai ki kot ki sla jun ki barjala ki betre ha po ka shri shakambari fero alloy private limited bad yagandoru yu vice president jongate ka karkhana usc mahanta man pha pan shai lagi nongtre ha kate ka karkhana ki byang ne ami ki kot ki sla kum ka labor license bad nrc bad ki wei hagate ka singi ka seng hyc kala labru bagi babun ki nongtre barjala ki betre hete ka karkhana kimshimla don satya namar ka jingsange tre kam jongate ka karkhana Nrei haba pet pat iki kot kisla, kala lap tang iki slip na ka kece di si, kaba pen i baka tega karkana kala pen apply ki label license. Nrei kem shim pala yok setia, badia ka NRC jungki nong tren, na kaliang jungki bor badai pet ka tega karkana, kem shim lala ban pen i, da kaba kila ai dauru bagi nong tren ki banaka jela asam kila lit payeng. Shushu ak tega sengi usam la lumlang kharsim le, President Kaseng HYC West Khasil District. Haka jing don lang ru ki dukot jong Kaseng. Uli yok ban IT ru ya ka jing toh show USC Mahanta. Halor ki babun ki mat ki bede bat ka jing mentoy jong ki pajba. Haka juga por ya ka ee ka bakate ka karkana ka ladab ban kular. Haka public hearing ha usnem arjar shipo. Haba keran hai kilat patay ka por usam la lum lang kharsim le ulo ong. Baka seng ka ay por ar singi baki tay ki nong tray ki day ban mino na ka tega jaka. Namar bakim don iki kot kisla ki babiang. Kumju ka ay por u shipo singi ban pendap ban siulut iki bil jung ki nong penbiang mar jong ka tega karkana. USC Mahanta, Vice President ka tega karkana pat ulo ong ba wat lang ka karkana ka dang hap ban siu so kum ba shiklur shiteng ka bil iki nong penbiang mar. Nre ka karkana kam ju pen sateng ka ju siu bait man la ka por la ka long ha shisin shitayo la ni shisin shibnai. Ulo ong ruban namar bala buon pelat kinong penbiang mar ka karkana ka habban siew lam ya baro mar kendiat kendiat bat ulo kenta je ke jing ong baka karkana kam ju siew yuki bil
nakal yang kejongi ka New Trap Youth Council West Council District Yuan Hang Li Banta nam taban check ya ki NRC bat ya ki lewor jong kinong trai hang ni bat nakal yang kejongi ngilap ba hadu menta kim siam la padon ki NRC borok ki nong tre jong kenika ferro alloy limited kepadan han nir yang tikum tan nak liang jungi ngil ada pan ya keren bat ngi dadawa na e Sri SC Mahanta pada bebas presiden jong kenika factory ba ngi ai por ars ngi bagi ni ki nong tre di depan mi no nakane kajaka nomor kim dan ikut islagi wiang nomor nadik naga district council ru ilebor lesen ile ile jong ikmat ki dan tang resep te lesi ke resep ro laban yo re nakale anjungi kwa bagi depan dan ilebor lesen kabar ngiwan hang ni nawenta hadin bangila yo ni komplain ki babun ba ki ba supply kiba pha mar hang ni ki businessman hang ni kiba pha ai ki mar mata kum do yong hang ni por la dem berkum ju ru ya moleng ti kum ta en rang ila ngila yo ki phone na ki wepat ong ba kan ni ka factory kam ju su bill nam ta jong ki nong na supply badan hang ni kum ta nak leng jong ngila ban wan ne kren mo jong khmat ban nak leng ke jong u menta ong ba hadu menta ki don kum ba aspa ngut ai supplier badan nang ni berkum ta ka pisah ka badan sak kalong satang kum ba siklur siteng ai tina kan yang jong ngi dawa ba hapo sipu sngi deban siu no ya baro ka pisah syakin ki supplier lem da kum ta ngi sa sim da gawi ka senjam nam ta kan factory hadin sipu sngi bar ngi sen ai kat kum ka jing yathu jong supplier kalong Batang-tang kim don pisah taman wat dawa henrei pisah gila invest lah penlut hang ni baro henrei Tawas ngasi long lada hang ni kim yuk bila no lano. Ngi kemik lenti bakani ka factory badan hang ni kan ai jengker ku nam ta ki nong song snong nam ta ki malik nam ta ki nong supplier hang ni. Nrei thau si kalong da khung pong bat penpan kalong gajing tim ya ki drew ki jongi. Kum ta nak liang jongi shipo sngi ngi ai por. Bat lada kim la ban lek kum bangi la ai da gajing thok nak liang jongi ngi sa shim ka senjam ka ba e nam ta. Bat kapalai bakaduk ngi wan hang ni bentah Kerkum ngilap ke pun ke public hearing kepala along ke ke Arbu Pratrik April Arja Shipho Nagaliang jong u vice president jong kane ke factory yang ni Ukraine syai uong Bakane ke company Kan saai ya kejing ngirap Ya barok kinong senong senong lakadai jaga up kali kumjuru gi community hall nangta gi surok namta kene ke area kumta kene company ke layat jan sipos nam rangi up community ba ki deban le kum ba ki lakran rai hadu menta ngilai le jong ki khmat kidang era bantai tang ke wai ke community hall jong kene ke area ni ruang nagal yang jong ong nadu ke por bayak kut le kut ba kin le ya ke area bro ke wai ngi kwa ba kirang ba snong kum tangi ajung mur kirang ba snong kide man tho e jing den kam jong ki lagi den kam ya ka surok lagi den kam ya ka lagi den kam ya ki school ani kinung ni building ladai community hall lani kinung nu ki program ki ba ki le kide man tho hang ni bar lada kim ai kum ba ki lu kular wan itu angi nagle jong ni ngi nyon wet nambar bangi su tu ba kani balai kawan kular lada kam la oi kile kren kila ong yang ni oi ka jing du nong ni nagle jong ni ong la du nong khang no balai pala da du nong pidang dan hang ni kapau ba kani ro ka de tang ka jing tok jing skor kum tang kirpat irang ba snong mi syakmat balai piting hawal de ban kular irang ba snong jong kani ka iria ki bahap ha ka senjuk ki sadas nong jong ka iria riwang ki de ban wan syakmat nam ta ban udi jing don kam bat lada ki wan ban bu hang ni ai ku pilang yang ni bangin budin ya kita jing don kam jong pi kata ka de ka thong ka jong ni bat kani kum pini ka de ban lek kum ta Tila ra kamla ban lek kum ta nak le jungi ngisa ya ngisa pe ngi kai ko ngi de ban lek
kom ko processing completion of the processing they will issue the labor license second they have told that NRC those people coming from Assam they need NRC everybody has NRC the factory our factory has been closed for maintenance while these people will come back then we will collect the ARN number and NRC will take out the NRC printer print out from the our computer itself and I will make a file and I will give to them regarding the payment of the suppliers I do not know because who has given them the complaint as because we have more than 200 suppliers they are supplying different products and we are making the payment on regular flow weekly basis monthly basis bi-weekly basis there is some term and condition with every supplier and every supplier and they now they are supplying because our factory is closed down for ferrosilicon market is extremely going down so our factory is running lost in that is why we are unable to purchase the still from the suppliers are coming here requesting us to take material if there is any payment problem they will never come but we have not received any specific problem or any problem from any complaint from any supplier if the they have received the NGO has received any specific complaint for any specific suppliers it is being to our notice definitely we will take care of it about the development activities you look we are organizing different type of development activities through NGOs we are not directly do because of why because of the language problem any then if we do the through the NGOs or village drivers or sanjog what happened that they can communicate the people properly we are organizing health camp we are organizing the sports activities cultural activities we are donating to different NGOs whenever they come with their budget we may not give the full budget of the full activities but particular portion of that we are always helping them it is not that directly we have made a one community hall it was commitment at the public hearing meeting that we will give a community hall that we have constructed over and above the local village Riwang village and Sanjuk all the our laborers and supervisors from the local then our quartz baking area our packing yard everything all the local laborers are not coming from outside of Meghalaya all the Meghalaya people are working and even the local village there is a association there's a loading and unloading associations and this association consists of more than 40 people and they are getting the money regular basis if you see the 2000 go back to 2010 and 2009 the status standard of the village of Riwang and now today's the status and villages is quite different every family is earning money from us and also lot of shops are being developed market is being developed these are the all indirect appointment there are also direct appointment more than 3-400 people are benefiting from this small organization still it is not the end things that development activities is a continuous process Then we will carry out and we will also carry out. We are carrying out and we will also carry out. It is not an issue, not a problem. Any NGO, because we, why do we interest to do through NGOs? Because of the communication, and it should go the proper manner, properly, and people for the benefit of the people only.